For these are my mountains, and this is my glen.
Hi everyone, for once I'm afraid it's not a cheerful broadcast from myself today about the Folk Club. Over the weekend we lost our dear little Dorry Randall, an amazing character, a beautiful lady without a bad bone in her body. I'd known her more or less all my life, and we've had many a great year singing in sessions and concerts, and she was a truly remarkable person. There will be a full tribute later, but we thought we'd like to send this little broadcast out to our friends at the Folk Club, many of whom knew and loved Dorry. Dorry had been in Bawlock since the 50s, born in Dublin. Her father was a famous actor in the Abbey Theatre. She in turn found love with her dear Brian, and they had a long and very happy married life together, four lovely children and family and friends all over the place. Her funeral no doubt will be massive, but we shall let you know obviously details of that when it arises. But in the meantime, we've found some lovely photos and some snippets of Dorry doing what she loved best, which was singing. Not only was she a singer, but she would help anyone out. She for many years a member of the Happy Players, a variety show in Bawlock, from the 70s onwards, and she always sold the most tickets for their shows and worked tirelessly for various causes and charity. And even up to the last 2 weeks of her life, she was helping out the community centre, food for the old folks, probably people younger than herself. I'm not going to let you know her age because Dorry never wanted that done. The RAF tried to get it off her when we went to play at an airbase about 3 years ago, and I said, well, you can ask her, but I won't. The legend that is Dorry Randall will live on in her song and in all our memories, and our thoughts go out to her family and close friends at this time. But in the meantime, sit back and enjoy a bit of Dorry. Thank you.
Country road, take me home to the place I belong, West Virginia.
Going to do her signature tune, which she's known and revered and loved throughout, not just Bawlock, but Hertfordshire and the southeast of England. And it is, of course, The Lights of London. So, a rare treat for you guys. Okay, Dorry.
The lights of London are far behind. The thoughts of your warm land are crowding my mind.
My darling home.
Erfüllt dich allein, dich hast du schenkt, aber du lässt uns niemand abnehmen, egal um dich geht. Krishna,
well, folks, we hope you enjoyed that little snippets of Dori there, and I can assure you when she got up at the folk club, usually without a minute's hesitation, she would always bring the house down. She always got the loudest applause, likewise when we played in the Cock and other places. As I said, a truly remarkable lady, and we will not see her like again. So the lights of London may have gone out, but they will burn bright in our memories. And we will let you know about the details of funeral, and there will be obviously a memorable wake afterwards. We'll try and get stuff together for that in due course. But in the meantime, when you think on her, smile as well as a tear. Okay.